you wanna really wanna come, no come, no girl. Futurama, baby mama, when you rock my world.
What's crackin', what's crackalackin'? I'm literally at work. But I'm gonna do this video. I probably should not be doing this video right now. So I'm currently at work. Who gives a fuck? So I have a little goodie box. And I have some things in my goodie box. The first thing I have in my goodie box is B&Q eyelashes. They're C curl. And I have them from 12 to 18. I'm gonna be doing my lashes myself. I have this bond and seal from Falscara that I'm gonna be using to put the lashes on, period, yes. Because I can do it, why do I need somebody else to do it? I also got this, which is so cute, by the way. It is so freaking cute because it comes in like its own little pouch. I love that tweezer. I got this for my lashes, to do the lashes, because I figured if I'm going to do them, I'm going to do them correctly. And it comes with a spoolie, which is so just needed. It's needed. So that's for the lashes that I'm going to do. Now, I also have this kit right here, and this kit right here is a tooth gem kit. Yes, these are the gems. I'm not gonna open it because I don't want nothing to spill out of it. And it comes with everything that you need for tooth gem, and we cannot wait for that. We're gonna do that first. And then I have a self nose piercing kit. Because why the fuck not? First and foremost, I think I'm gonna do the lashes first. I was going to do the teeth first, but I just had like a protein shake. So I'm gonna brush off my teeth first before I put the gem on it. Yeah, because I'm paranoid like that. I'm hoping you can't hear me. Because honestly, I bring a lot of Camaro because I knew that I was gonna be doing this at work. And I wanted to make sure that I was able to see what I was doing. And so I brought me a little mirror that I'm gonna use. So I'm just unpacking this. I'm keeping a look. I'm gonna go right to the front of the desk, but I'm gonna go in the bathroom, I'm gonna go downstairs, but I don't feel like doing all that. So I have the bond right here. So I guess this is what you put on first, the bond. And then after you finish, you go ahead and seal it. So let's get started. This is how it looks. The lashes, I'm going to go in with 18, 16, and 40 because I want longer, period. And I'm going to smoothly kind of just push out my lashes. I'm not sure if I want to put the bond on my eyelash itself or I want to put it. I think I should put it on my eyelash itself. So I'm going to go ahead and put the bond on my eyelash itself. 18 inches, millimeter, and then I'm going to just put it from underneath. I don't think I really like the placement of that just now. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think I like the placement of that just now. That's 18. I'm wondering if I should do 18. Feel like 14, that's what I'm gonna do. So, I'm gonna take off 118. You're gonna let me as a professional. And, okay, so when I'm taking off the lashes, it's breaking apart. I'm kinda convinced that I'm doing something wrong now, because why is it breaking apart? I don't even want to take it out. So 18. Does it feel irritating? No, it doesn't. It actually doesn't feel irritating or anything. Okay, so I think the reason why it's ripping and I'm picking it up is because I'm picking it up wrong. So this is a 16 now, but I'm going in with the 16. I'm going in with the 16 now, guys. I'm going to... I don't understand why I'm paying for storage and my phone is telling me that I have no storage. Anyways, as far as placement go, I would advise you to try and stay as far away from the line as possible, because went too close to the line. Yeah, like it's irritating the fuck out of my eye. Like, try to stay on the line, like close to the lash line as possible. Like this one, last one, the first one that I put on is way too close to the lash line. And I think it's really because of the way I had to be finished. Yeah. Make sure to put it on the lash itself. Because if you don't put it on the lash itself, it's going to irritate the fuck out of you. I just put a 16. I'm gonna put herb. I put the 18, 18, 16, and now I'm gonna put, I'm gonna put it 16 and 14. So I'm gonna put another 16. I'm gonna put more bond. But my phone is probably about to say storage problems again. I'm gonna not own my paper storage and I have storage problems and I was meant to say in my life. Ridiculous. And that's what that is. But that is iPhone for you. And that is iPhone for you. So this is another 16. And like I said, make sure to put it on the lash itself. Not on the lid, because what's on the lid is going to cause irritation. Now I'm going to put the 14. It's not hard once you get the hang of it, which I am getting the hang of it. It's not hard, it really isn't. It looks like going, but not lying. The TikTok really did not lie. So now I'm gonna put a 14. Ew, I am literally at this point fighting to get some fucking storage for just do this video and then get on with my life. Anyways, I went ahead and I added the 14. So 14 is added. And this is the finished look. I'm gonna go ahead and see it. I'm not gonna remember what my name is. I think it's 18. Then it's 18. Oh, I did not use any 14. All the time I used 14. I think I used 18, 18, 16, 18, 18, 16, 16, and 14. If I am not mistaken, but I'm just gonna get this YouTube video out of the way. Please fool. So first I'm gonna put it on. See the top right is the she. The top she right is the she. So that's the next one. iPhone still, so like I cannot fight the story so in all my days. Anyways, I'm gonna try and put it down one here in peace. Might also want to just get this done. Like, I'll try to feel a real trotted. So, damn storage. I don't know what I'm again. I'm gonna pay for storage, you know? Apparently, when I pay for storage. When I pay for iCloud storage, I have like 2 terabytes of iCloud storage. It don't apply for the regular phone storage. Who the fuck may I pay for? For sure. Anyways, that is an 18. I'm gonna just apply. After for sure. Because I could not announce, but for sure. I'm fucked up. This is another 18. I should remember if I saw 18 or anything. I'm gonna go for 3 18. I don't know. Oh my god. I don't know. I think I saw 18, but I want 2 16 and 1 14. I'm gonna pray to God to that middle. I'm gonna try for this to get this over with. Honestly, because I can't fucking with him right now. I can't even fucking with him right now. For the storage. Mm-hmm. This one doesn't look from the island more than that. But then this one does. And that's not a good look. I mean, to me do something wrong. You know, I'm not gonna do it, no. I have a fucking 14 years old, that's all. I'm hopeful it looks decent. Being that this is my first time and I really killed myself, honestly. What's it? Yeah. No, I'm just gonna use this to kind of like the clean stuff. Just to make sure everything is intact. This is on the first attempt, and this is just like so much better than this. Alright, which one I like more? I like this one more. I like this one more. Shit. They look so different. Like, you could tell that they're different. But I'm gonna go ahead and see this anyway. Just see it. First of all, never going to lash tech ever again, because that was too easy. Can you see your community's pool water? Done and done up. Wow. This was my first try, so it was kind of messy. This one is better. Like, I love this one. I love this one so much. Like, period. So now I'm gonna make some gym because I'm not trying to do anything but the nose piercing. You know, I'm gonna do nose piercing, but I'm gonna come back, pull on. Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna go, I'm gonna get full gloves and one marker. So I think I'm gonna do the piercing right here. Do I want it all the way up there, or do I want it like right here? Right by my nose bridge, right as a door. I don't know. That don't look right to me. Where do I want it? Like, just right as a. I think I want it right there. I don't know. Let's see. All right. Remember the other towel I got. But I'm not gonna clean it. So I'm not gonna clean it with aqua. First. And then I'll go clean it with my iodine solution because if you never know, and I know iodine solution is the way to go all day, every day, for every piercing. The way I'm never going to have a volume from this coming up, even if I upload, so many hours. And I'm going to clean the area right this stuff. I'm going to clean it right around the area right this stuff. And then the other side in here, and not the same side, the other side. I'm gonna clean in my nose right too. Right. And then I'm gonna use garbage. Then I'm gonna take the marker and the other mark. Right here, my hand is full. Which is about right as well. Mm-hmm. This looks funny right there. Or am I bugging? Like, I can't even tell. Ah, this was fine. I'm gonna put down my gloves. This was fine. Pretty sure it's fine. And it's not fine. Oh well. But I'm pretty sure it's fine. Hopefully it's fine. And if you know, I'm just taking my clothes on. I'm just so I'm really looking at this and I realize that there's no bug or anything, but there's a ring already in here. Alright guys, here we go. Pray for me. Oh my god, this is about to hurt. I'm gonna be super hurt. I'm gonna know what you're gonna do. I'm gonna notice both for earth and Father God, please forgive me. Father God, please forgive me. Please forgive me. Hit the money to say. But it's so aggressive. Why am I scared? Honestly, I'm not even scared to do things like this. Like, I mean, I'm Sarah. I mean, I'm Filipino. I feel the doctor and could have control and a response. So why am I pussied out with this? I don't know. I really don't know. Alright, here we go. Thank you. Is that where I want it? Look at her, guys. There I go. Oh my god, I can feel it already and I don't feel pleasant. Oh my god, I don't feel pleasant. What the fuck? No, I think I have to push this off camera. I'm not gonna lie. What the fuck? I am not pussy. Alright, let's go. Okay, is that where I want it? Alright. I'm not gonna just push them. And it's gonna be over. Oh dear Jesus Christ, have mercy on Nazareth. Alright, wait. Nah, I gotta do this off camera.
I did it.
Let me just say this. Go to a professional to get this done. Do not get this done by yourself. Because, first and foremost, not only did I almost die, but go to a professional so it can be one and done. This is me just cleaning it. But yeah, go to a professional so it can be one and done, because listen, the time I'm gonna take a while ago being a pussy, what could I done already. Now I'm just going to have to keep it clean with my iodine solution. The placement no bad. My ally, the placement no bad. Right? Like, is it too far up? I'm gonna take the placement by, like, if I was supposed to put like one of those round ones, would it be too far back? I don't know, I think I like the placement. Jesus Christ, what is this medicine myself? Money on 20 if I wanna. I don't even want to write my nose. I'm not feeling my pain now, but my nose is later. Later is when the consequences are come back to me, and I'm about to roll. Later is when my other start feel the consequences of my actions. And my boyfriend has just seen me another man and I asked me, when you find time to pierce your nose, what am I gonna tell him? What am I gonna tell the man, say? What am I gonna tell the man, say, is the question of the year. Because my friend, I'm gonna know what I'm gonna tell the man, say. But let us move on to the teeth jewelry. My dad works with me. One clone of myself in. I just picked them up me work for two. Listen to me now. We don't even know how to use this. I think this go after. And this go before. People, I have to go look how to use this and come back. Give me a minute, please.
Okay, motherfuckers, I'm back. Now for the gym. I wasn't sure how I wanted it, but I think I know how I want it now. Oh, this is the cleaning. This is the cleaning thing right here. I'm going to take that. I'm gonna take this and I'm gonna apply some of this onto. Oh my god, keep this so yellow. This is why they give me my card. I think I wanna use it, but I think I'm gonna use it. How the fuck do I use this? That looks wrong. Is it? Yeah, that looks definitely wrong. How the fuck do I use this? I'm not doing it. Fuck that. So now this is your thing and I'm gonna take another stick and squeeze it out. That's on. Yeah, that is really, really on. Like it's really there. Now I'm gonna add the other one. You got to be fucking kidding me. It fell. Okay, so the design that I was going for, I can't no longer go for. Because when I gymed them drop, and if I look for the gym right now, it's gonna be a pain in my ass because that shit is so small. So I'm just them on good. So I'm gonna change up the style. I don't know if I'm gonna change up the style because the style that I wear, I'm not longer going to get. So, because they don't have, they only put two of this one in there. And I kind of wanted a butterfly look because I wanted it to like. But they don't have that. So I'm gonna put this. I'm gonna put this right here in the center here. I'm gonna put one right just so nice center just so. My teeth them look very disgusting. Oh my god. I can't believe that my teeth are natural pump for social media. My teeth them look very disgusting. today I'm clean. I haven't been to the dentist in a minute. I'm not going on something to my dentist. I'm not going to dentist in a minute. No lies there. Not that it's not cute, but it was not the style that I was going for, so now it's just being weird to me. The fuck? Yeah, I'm hungry. Oh man. Not the style like I wanted. I don't want to enjoy myself. Again, not liking it. It's not the style that I went for. It's not the style that I wanted. So I don't really like it. The teeth jewelry feel kind of weird in your mouth. It's something to get used to. And I want it out somewhere. I'm gonna find it first. I mean, I could always put it at the bottom of my teeth too, but I don't feel like it makes sense because when I smile, only see the top part of my mouth. You do not see the bottom part. You do not see my bottom teeth. But I told you to. So I don't know if I should like put this in front of it. Just put in front of it.
I don't know.
I don't like it because it's not the style that I want to. The style that I want to was different. And now that I'm looking at my teeth, I feel like I'm gonna put really small ones. And that's what I'm gonna do for next time too, huh? I think I'm gonna put those at the right corner of my big teeth. I'm sure it's the one what it is. The tools that they give you with this sucks because that piece of white chalk's up here. I don't know how I'm gonna put this in a production. So I'm gonna throw one piece of white chalk in and something. Because not it. Oh my god, I'm gonna take them look atrocious. I promise you they're not dirty. I promise you. Okay, now I'm done. I feel like an ass.
Like stupid as fuck with the gems in my front teeth.
But who the fuck cares, right? It's also funny. So, I'm done. That's it. That's it. Y'all saw me do my lashes. Y'all saw me poke myself in the nose. And y'all saw me put jewelry on my teeth. Now y'all know I can do it all. Period. Period, period, period. Period, period. Yeah, and that's it. That's all. Okay. Bye.